And we will keep New Yorkers informed on any changes based on updated air quality conditions.
Vulnerable people at risk, outdoor events canceled, kids having to be kept inside at recess. Please listen to your local health agencies about how to stay safe.